well in water. Best we remain cautious. Take that.
What purpose do you suppose those men supposed to say?
Placed here by men.
What meaning do you suppose those stones hold? It's a port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item. What's that? This looks interesting. Smithy, I should think.
So this is the pond. Beyond those gates lies the deep.
You can summon ponds as necessity demands here at the pond.
Hello. Hello. Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen.
Yes, Arisen? Yes, Arisen?
For livestock, no doubt.
Hello. Yes, Arisen.
Yes, Arisen.
You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. Very well. Hello. Yes, Arisen.
My kind grows better able to serve the more we learn.
Hello. Yes, Arisen. You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you. This pawn stands proud of what we've accomplished. May our paths cross again.
Seems this way leads outside as well.
Grand Sorin, the beating heart of all Granses.
What's this?
Some quests may require difficult choices. Be ready for anything.
Kill them all!
Armed rogues!
Find an opening, then strike!
Do not just attack blindly.
I have nightmares from that one.
Strength in numbers.
Our strength brought us victory.
Kill them all!
The battle.
They're armed, Master.
Get him.
They're left with no
hope. I've had quite enough of battle.
Arisen.
Monsters can strike day or night, even in the shadow of Grand Sorin's walls. One cannot be too careful at the water's edge. I wonder where this river flows.
Block all frontal assaults.
It'll take more than that.
Thank you.
before striking.
The brine. It will not stop until you are fully consumed.
You aren't soaked in water! Careful! A goblin!
Before setting off, we have to equip ourselves to suit our objectives.
Stay watchful, Master. The darkness has its own disadvantage. Canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. You'd best be careful. I'll take that.
Francis is overrun with brigands. Stay wary, even on the roads. 'Tis dangerous to walk the cliff's edge. Careless running can
Goblin!
Be now out of breath and vulnerable. Hardly a warm-up. Nightmares from that one. Somewhere near half between the encampment and the capital, I'd warrant. This path runs the canyon floor. We'll need to stay wary.
Kill 'em all!
Armed rogues!
Wait for an opening.
The attack is going to get the bone shot. Run straight. Just wait.
Did it!
Our strength brought
us. Perhaps we could avoid further battle. Is there truly no easier way to cross this mountain? Treasure, perhaps?
Visibility is poor. Stay on guard. Tis uneven footing. Watch your step. Old texts claim the road twixt Grand Sorrow and Cassidus were once well traveled. Never forget, constant vigilance.
Looks like a cottage.
We cannot allow it to fly!
I've had quite enough.
Hardly a warm-up.
Nightmares from that one. The path diverges.
This looks interesting.
cloud of unease. Strong as you may be.
A cloud of unease.
What meaning do you suppose those stones hold? Be they man or pawn,
beyond those gates lies the Duke's castle, I believe. Trade in a wide variety of weapons and defensive equipment.
Me, I'm the masterworks all he's got. Masterworks all, you can't come again. If you the masterworks all, you... Masterwork can come again. After all, same as their masterwork. Their masterworks will come again. No weapon can make you a match for the dragon. Thanks.
Our well-liked weapons, then, are they? They've a... how to put it? They've a clear purpose, eh?
No weapon. Temper you. The masterwork. The master come again.
We must all of us endeavor to remain calm and resolute.
Given leave to travel the land by Duke Edmund himself, the Arisen takes up sword.
Ought we adjust our inventory?
This last year.
Well enough.
Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? What will it be today?
Have your pick. Any of that?
What will it be today? Understood.
How did I perform? I tried my hardest. I've learned new techniques against
that
foe.
Are your travel preparations complete? Some need of me? We meet again.
Ah!
can't stay us. Take all the time you need. All the time you love. Do come.
Different countries, cities, people. Intriguing.
Leave it to me, Master. No harm must come to our charge.
The mild weather year-round makes Grancis well-suited for human life.
Best we were more watchful than ever.
Come to feel more at peace when the capital is in sight.
No harm must come to our charge. Castle walls? The ruins of such?
Not been kind to this.
Kill them all! Kill them all!
Armed bandits arisen.
I have nightmares from that one.
Holds like this one are crucial in warding the capital from monsters.
We'll find a vantage to fire down on our foes from atop the wall.
The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination. Stray from the roads and we'll soon find monsters arisen.
Roads are safer than the brush, but still, we'd best stay wary. This must have been built ages ago. Serve as a fine landmark. The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
Look over there. Is that some sort of structure? Hello. Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. Setting off, we ought to equip ourselves to suit our objectives. Well, before striking. Are you putting the head to that stone?
Our strength brought us victory.
I have nightmares from that one. What's this?
Do not just attack blindly.
We have triumphed!
Every beast has its weakness. Observe closely and learn to exploit it.
I've had quite enough of battle.
is weary work standing guard in hostile lands. Morale can falter.
I see the hold.
We've arrived at the Duke's northern stronghold. These parts are proving a greater challenge, to be sure.
In lands where men fear to dwell, monsters always fill the void.
This looks interesting. Many plants grow in the shade of tall trees or in dense woods.
Did it!
I'll take more than that.
Cautious. Massive beasts prowl this area.
There, Master! Snow harpies!
Strength in numbers.
Perhaps we could avoid further battle. This runner will leave a fellow out of breath and vulnerable. They say in times long past, such hill figures were not uncommon.
A former arisen makes his home not far from here.
Him who knows that I know what he seeks to know. Knows it well. while he who knows not what I know, or know not. See me, yes? Then congratulations are due. You have found the man you seek. I am, or was, perhaps like you, a child of man, bound to the dragon. Well met, young Arisen. I am he who was forged by the dragon.